Today we have seen rupee opening slightly on a stronger bias as compared to yesterday's close around 73.80, and it has been very steady today since morning. Market is looking for a lot of data which is coming out from the international markets as well as the Brexit issue, which is the key for the international market. Over here in the global domestic market, we have been seeing a lot of positive news on the vaccine development, which is supportive. Flows are coming into equity market. Internationally, dollar is also on the weaker bias, which is also supporting the rupee. Rupee tends to be in a range because we have been seeing RBI trying to support rupees appreciation beyond 73.50. And markets are selling dollars around 73.90 plus. Yesterday also we have seen a spike towards 73.90. So, we are expecting rupee to be range bound between 73.50 to 74. 70, close to 74, 73.90 are good levels to take export hedges for the short term. This month, we are expecting volatility and the to increase for this week on account of the Brexit issues. Volumes will come down in the second half of December. Markets will be going for a holidays on account of Christmas, and where you can see some wave movements on the currencies. Having said that, till the time rupee is in a range between 73.50 and 74, any levels above 73.80 are good levels to take export hedges, whereas any dips towards 73.70 and below are good levels for covering imports on the shorter end. Thank you. We'll be right back.